I play Dietz, and she's basically Peltz's girlfriend. She's not very nice. She's manipulative. She's using him. She wants his money and his house, basically. So, yeah, not the kind of girlfriend you really want, but fun to play all the same.
I play his true love, the girl he should be with. Yeah, so basically I play Melissa Lee Ray, who is the ex-partner of the main character, Peltzer. And but fortunately, things didn't work out and things have moved along. And we still work in the same office. And I have another boyfriend now, which is a little bit mean to me in the film. But yeah, so basically we're kind of, I like to think we're the heart and soul of the film. However, it's probably not just the case, but Banjo is like the most fun I've ever had on a film ever, and it's closely related to, have you spoken to Liam Regan, the director, yet? It's closely related to on an incident that he had in real life with an ex-girlfriend where he snapped his banjo string. I'm sure he'll tell you all about it.
You know, I didn't even know, even when I read the script, I didn't know what a banjo was or a string. I was like, so someone broke his musical instrument and now I've got to make a movie about it and I play a baddie. I don't know, understand what this means.
The same thing.
Someone had to explain on set.
Yeah. The first day, because we were all living in a house on a farm in the middle of nowhere. So of course when you get there, you're like, so this is like a real film, right? You're not just going to actually like murder us and film us on this farm. But yeah, when we, like, all the girls, when they got there, so we were like, so yeah, so what's a banjo string? And all the boys were like,
and as soon as we knew, it made so much more sense.
I didn't know it could happen. Have you done that before?
No, I've never broken anyone. I can't explain rude things. It's like, it's basically man parts, and then you can snap it, apparently. Who knew? And apparently it's really painful and there's lots of blood. And Liam basically had this happen to him during an encounter with a lady and wrote a movie about it. So, you know, I mean, he used his...
What did he use?
Probably not that for a while.
When stories are closely based on reality, like, it could actually happen to you. And I think that's what makes it more scary for me, because you're like, oh, yeah, you know, I drive down country lanes. You know, I drive through woods and, oh, my God, I could actually be murdered and raped and all sorts of stuff.
Scared when you get in your car. You always check the back seat now, don't you?
Yeah.
I always check the back seat of my car. Yeah. And I even get scared at night when I go to the toilet and I think, like, someone's going to be hiding in my bathroom in the shower and I have to run back upstairs. It's hard living on your own. I've got a film on edit at the moment called Bad Moon Rising, and I've got one called Serial Caller out in December, which I actually wrote the original script for, not quite the script that we ended up filming, but the original, so that should be out later this year too. Bad Moon Rising is a werewolf movie that, again, I wrote the script for, based on some stuff that happened when I was doing another film in Bulgaria, very bizarrely. So that's a werewolf one, set around three girls, a bit like Most Haunted mixed with Towie. And then werewolves happen. And Serial Caller is based on, like, Babe Station, if a caller was a psycho.
I'm doing a couple of things. I'm actually doing a play that opens tomorrow at the Pleasance Theatre in London. Come along. It's basically a courtroom drama. It's not actually all set in a courtroom. I'm giving everything away. Ignore that. It's about a murder in a small town, and it's three actresses playing six parts, and it's called Court, and it's awesome. But the next film I'm doing is a film called Cannibal Frenzy, which is done by a gentleman called Mark Finch, who is actually one of the producers on Banjo. And it's, I don't want to give too much away, but if you like cannibals, you'll like this film.